with competition fishing, that's all about, you've got a window of opportunity, very short window of opportunity. Get as many fish as you can in that window because it'll close. You know, people say, oh, it felt good, and then all of a sudden I caught. And it is a feeling you get that conditions are right, everything feels right, and then you get a take. Ooh. And there's a term, it's called bad angling.